My name is Tanda Sneed, and I'm a retail specialist in Albany, Georgia for Goodwill. I've been working with Goodwill since April of 2018, so it's been a little bit over a year. I am the oldest of two. I have a sister, her name is Janelle, and I have a three-year-old daughter, her name is Kirsten Janelle, and she's my first and only. She's a handful. When I first found out I was pregnant, I was in retail and I love retail. So I would be the one that would work anytime, whenever needed. When I found out I was pregnant, I had a few little difficulties because of age. So I kind of had like a high-risk pregnancy. So when I had Kirsten, I was kind of figuring like, I'm a single mom. My mother's deceased, so I don't want to miss out on anything, any part of her growing up. So working in my previous job, I missed her first steps. So I kind of had to reevaluate things, and I was looking for a career where I had a work-life balance. So I said, let me see what I could find. So I got on the internet and I searched, and Goodwill popped up. So I submitted my resume, and next thing I know, a recruiter called me and offered me a job. And it gave me the opportunity to go back to school. So I'm back in college and I have a 3.0 average, and to have an opportunity not to miss out on my daughter's anything. I'm able to take her to daycare. I'm able to pick her up. I'm able to take her to her doctor's appointment. So it's kind of like where I got that work-life balance. So that's why I came to Goodwill. We have 50 some team members, so I'm responsible of making sure they know their daily tasks, what they consist of, making sure I'm following up, working out there with them, making sure I'm keeping the morale up, and anything that I know or any knowledge that I have that I can give to them, or any help that I can help them with, any obstacle, if they're having difficult learning or they are uncertain about anything, making sure that I work with them and give them that hands-on training. What I like the most is the team member and what Goodwill stands for. I've always worked in retail, but working with people with disabilities and being able to help them overcome. We have people that they say don't speak or don't talk to people, but after working with us, they hold full conversations with us. So just helping them overcome those obstacles is like a great, great joy to me. So it's just like nobody, you can't say everybody has this, that, or this problem that they can't ever overcome, because you can't overcome everything. I think it was just like the perfect job for me, because there's been a lot of times where I wanted to go back to school, finish my degree so I could have a better future for my daughter. So being able to come here and being able to work and have time to do my schoolwork, still have time to spend with her, do my daily duties of like getting her ready for bed, getting her ready for school, interacting with her, interacting with my family. It's just like the perfect balance. So it's just an awesome job. I would recommend Goodwill for anybody, because there's so many opportunities. You can go online and there's not opportunities that you don't see there. You can come to the Career Center and they help you. They help you with training, help you build that resume, help you find the things that you can, because a lot of people go online and they see what jobs are looking for and they get discouraged and they feel like, oh, I'm not qualified for this, or I don't think I can do it. And coming to Goodwill, I mean, it helps you say, okay, yes, I can do this. And with the training and the staff that they have, they help you get anything you can get.